152 pounds at the Ohio High School Athletic Association 2017 state tournament. Mat number two, gonna be the green wrestler. We have David Carr from Massillon Perry in the black singlet. And the red wrestler from Olentangy Liberty will be Connor Brady. Quick programming note, I did fail to bring my tripod. I'll try to keep it as level as possible. Connor in with that underhook on the right. That is our clock to the rear. We have a minute and 15 seconds remaining in the first. Bout number 648. Shot from Carr off the front headlock attempt. Brady in on a shot. Carr quick to defend. Gonna have a stalemate. 34 seconds remaining. With a direct shot. Back to the center, 19 seconds remaining. Slide by attempt. End of the first, 0-0. Coin flip, big coin flip. David Carr's choice. He's going down. Brady with the quick. Potentially dangerous on the arm there. Restart at 138 in the second. Carr with, oh, and he's out. That's gonna be 1-0. Slide by attempt. Shot from Carr, defend by Brady. Big fake from Carr, he's circling. That's gonna be two takedown Carr. Choice here in the third. Matthews is down, currently down 3-0. To his feet, quick return from Carr. Back to his feet again, almost. Fresh start at minute 15 remaining.
More motion on bottom, more motion.
Brady up to his feet, quick there, brought back down by Carr. Back up, big lift.
Once again, we have moved into the second round consolations, Division 3.
This time up on his feet, he's gonna, oh. Seconds remaining. Uh-oh, looks like we're gonna get one here. Short time. He's got one. And that's how it's gonna end. 3-1, your winner, David Carr, Maslin Perry.